Good morning. Dollar Swiss's near-term price action shows the pair within a neutral mode and moving in a narrow range after a recent upside rejection at 93.00 was again contained, just under 91.00 support. Ideally, on the wider picture, this should hold the downside in order to resume the broader uptrend, as this marks also 50% of retracement of the latest rally from October's low at 85.66 up to 95.93 high of beginning of January. On the 4-hour chart, the studies are still pointing lower as 20 days moving average caps the upside at 91.35 for now, and yesterday's corrective attempts were limited to just under 91.50 initial resistance. A risk would be in loss of 90.80, 90.75 support zone that might signal a further extension of the short-term downtrend from 95, 93, and possibly to open 90.00 as in the round figure support ahead of 61.8 Fibonacci retracement at 89.55. On the short-term outlook, only break above 93 and the 93.11, where is 55 days moving average, would provide the relief. Good luck.